and I know that you've been wondering about this. Finally, the time has come. Fagioli al Fiasco brings to you cannellini beans cooked in a Chianti bottle as traditionally. It's been poured right in the center of this beautiful preserved lemon puree. Chef recommends to you just one simple step over here, and is to mix the cannellini beans with the preserved lemon puree that is rimming it to get the best of the best since the first bite. So I'm gonna take the centerpiece with me to give you more space over here, and enjoy.
Beautiful.
My pleasure.
Thank you.
My pleasure.